Are you out of bed yet? Every morning I wake up, I gotta worry about you and me.
If I come in there and you still in bed, we're gonna have some real problems.
And please don't have me come down to that school, because you're late again. Tired of those people calling my damn house.
I'm gonna be home late again tonight, okay?
There's food in the fridge and in the cupboard if you're hungry.
I'll be home at 9, okay, sweetie? We can talk then. About your father, whatever else you want. Give me a kiss. It's almost 8 o'clock. You gotta go. So do I.
Stack. I ain't even go home last night. We're gonna get it back for a second. Yo, what it is, family? What you say that, man? What you behind that? You getting all big and all that, man? Yo, what's good, man? Why don't you come out like Joseph real quick, talk about that business? I mean, when you done with whatever it is you got going on right now. Because I know your ass ain't going to school, that's for damn sure. all right, tough guy, you got it. My lips are sealed.
But yo, know this. I got enough to fill up that dead bag up to the brim twice. You heard me? Yo, holla at me later, little homie. All right?
Thank you. Jehovah's Witnesses! You think it's gonna open up by itself? There he is. Get him out.
Piece of shit. Come on. Take it easy.
All right. No. See, I don't get it. It's almost like you don't know who you're working for. Or you've gone all these years without ever taking a moment to fully appreciate what we are all capable of. Any of us. I want you to listen very carefully. Are you listening? Get him up! Did you hear that? What the fuck? Can you...
Come here, kid. Let me talk to you.
Do something.
I got it.